It took 81 years, but a local soldier is finally home. Funeral services were held today for a World War II veteran from Chester. Air Force Tech Sergeant James Howie was killed in 1942 when the B-24 bomber he was on crashed in Romania. He was one of more than 80 veterans whose remains went unidentified for decades after the war. Dental analysis and DNA testing were two of the factors that helped identify Howie's remains.